Hello, I'm Krishna Raghavendran, and if you have been using ChatGPT every day, thinking that it is the best, then you are completely wrong. There are other free AI chatbots that can do a better job than ChatGPT. In this video, I will show you the top 7 free ChatGPT alternatives, each having its own set of interesting features. So let's dive in. First, we have Genie AI, which is like ChatGPT with superpowers. It is powered by ChatGPT and GPT-4. You can not only tell it to generate stuff like essays, poems, etc., but you can tell it to scan images, places, people, PDFs, and even web pages. These are some things that ChatGPT cannot do. So I can take a photo of this plant and the AI can write an entire essay about it. I can tell the AI to write a poem about this image, and there you go.
Subscribe now.
Now let's say you have a long PDF or a book, and Genie AI will summarize it in a matter of seconds. It can also give voice responses. The app is available both for Android and iOS, and you get 30 credits or prompts for free. To learn about some secret features of this AI and how you can get unlimited credits or prompts, watch the above video. Next, we have Microsoft Bing AI chatbot, which is powered by GPT-4 and is completely free. Unlike ChatGPT, it can access real-time data and browse the internet. Most of you might know that to get access to GPT-4, you need to upgrade to ChatGPT Plus. But you can now use GPT-4 for free using Bing AI. Bing AI can not only generate text, but can also draw images similar to Midjourney or DALL-E. It has three modes to chat: creative, balanced, and precise, which lets you to customize your chat experience according to your needs. You can access Bing AI for free by going to Microsoft Edge and typing in the following address: www.bing.com/chat. The third ChatGPT alternative that only few people know is ChatSonic. It is powered by GPT-4 and includes the latest Google data in its answers. ChatSonic is designed to produce both text and image-based responses, while ChatGPT is currently limited to generating only text-based responses. It has lots of templates, each with its own purpose and use. It even supports voice commands and text-to-speech responses, which makes it the perfect virtual assistant instead of Google or Siri. Next up is Perplexity. Perplexity is yet another chatbot, but with a twist. It operates just like ChatGPT, but has one huge advantage. It supports real-time search and gives sources of information with each answer. It also suggests related queries so that you can get even more information. This makes it the perfect tool for anyone who needs exact information with sources. Because ChatGPT, even at times, when it gives real information, it gives no links to sources, so you just have to blindly trust it. I think Perplexity is going to be the future of search engines. At number 5, we have Google's Bard AI. Although now it cannot compete with ChatGPT in its beta stage, it might be a good alternative to ChatGPT in the future, as it is expanding its knowledge at a very fast rate. It has lots of unique features. One of them is it now shows multiple drafts or responses for a question, which adds more variety. In the future, Google Bard will be multimodal, will generate images, and even get integrated with Google services such as Gmail, Google Docs, etc. Next is Open Assistant, which is the world's best free and open source alternative to ChatGPT. Basically, everything here is free to use and open source. Although it is not good as ChatGPT, it is learning constantly, and you can ask it anything and rate its responses to make it better. Try it now and for free and have fun. Last is MarvChat, which is ChatGPT with superpowers. It uses GPT-4 and has access to real-time Google data. You can have a clean-looking chatbot interface. It also has a prompt library with lots of prompt templates to use on the go. It also has other useful features such as image generator, document writer, social media manager, etc. Now your work is to try all these tools and comment which is the best and why. Also, vote on my community post about your favorite AI chatbot, which I'll use for a future video. Next, to create your own ChatGPT alternative without any coding knowledge, watch this video.